Quit for today. I think that one sounds better than mine. Let me swap with you. You want to? No? Oh man, ain't no fun. Well, buddy, we have been on some turkeys, haven't we? And we had 3 super jakes come in this morning. You shot over him. Then we had a long beard come in. He didn't get quite close enough, did he? Well, Mr. Ben's got some turkeys up here, haven't he? He's a nice fella for letting us come in here and hunt these turkeys. He's gonna let us come in and Mr. Jason hunt, and you hunt some. That's pretty awesome, isn't it? Beautiful woods. He's fixing up for the quail and the turkeys and the deer. And everything you do for quail is good for turkeys, and everything you do for turkeys is good for quail. So I've had a good time. I appreciate Mr. Ben, don't you? Yeah. You gonna be ready to come back some more? I've had fun, buddy. My people. We're gonna practice with that gun, all right? Okay.
That's our catch here. Put your finger down there. That's just the hill there. Those old gobble track is real long. I think there's a gobble track right there. See how long that thing is?
Yeah, see that long that toe is right there? Yep, that's a gobbler in it. He's walking along with them hens. They sure done some gobbling this morning. Every time you come, they've gobbled the head off at you. You good luck.